Today's May 6th in 2013. The common question that we're getting right now is, when should I apply my pre-emergent herbicide? In most years in Nebraska, eastern Nebraska, this is the perfect time to apply pre-emergent herbicide. And honestly, if you applied it today, you'll be fine. Because it's cooler, you can probably wait 7 days, 10 days, and still be more than adequately early. In all honesty, it really doesn't make that much difference whether you apply it today or you apply it 7 days from now. A couple ideas: when you apply a pre-emergent herbicide in Nebraska, the most effective way to apply it, if you do a single application, is to use the highest rate and either apply it today or preferably split it in half and apply it once today and once in about 5 weeks. And that will even improve your control even better. The important thing with pre-emergent herbicides: try to find a product that is low in nitrogen, and secondly, water it in after you apply. Always read the label.